first of all, the car is very fashionable design and of course, rich equipped car and very good value for money.
I really would like first of all introduce you the Kamiq GT. The Kamiq GT is actually the latest SUV product in our model family. And the good thing is this car is only for China. So this is designed in China and purely for the Chinese customers. What you can see here, this is the GT style, which is actually our flagship from the Kamiq GT. So this is actually 230 TSI, a turbocharged engine, 1.2. And the horsepower is 115 PS. So 85 kilowatt, 150 horsepower.
The central unit for the aircon. So we also have automatic.
Yeah.
So you just adjust the temperature.
The temperature.
For example, media.
Yeah.
Exactly. So you can adjust.
Yeah.
Bluetooth. Or with the cable.
Yeah.
You know? You have the navigation. You have traffic situation, you have all the app connect, so if you are connected, you have everything.
If I were to recommend Kodiaq GT, the most important three reasons. First, strong power. Second, the shape of the SUV. Third, the price of 17.99万.我们一起看一下科迪亚克GT这款车。科迪亚克GT呢，是我们中国特殊开发的一款适合我们年轻人运动化的这个SUV。它其实它的母车型呢是科迪亚克。为什么我们这一次叫它GT呢？其实它兼具了轿跑SUV的外形，而且它兼具了GT的这个澎湃动力，还有一个呢，它配备了较多的同级领先的这些高科技配置。所以我们说，这是我们一款全新的这个科迪亚克GT。如果站在这看，我相信每个人看到它的第一眼都会觉得它是一个蓄势待发，一下子想冲出去的这种运动感轿车。
主打运动感呢，在内饰上用了比较多的碳纤维。对。
包括我们四扇门上的这个碳纤维的饰条，里边有非常多的这种人性化的储物空间。 包括我们Simple Clever里边最厉害的就是这个上下分层的，对吧？这个储物箱，而且我们这个运动座椅应该说是同级别里边唯一的带有电加热和通风的这个运动座椅。我们有这个
BSD， 可以看到盲区监测，如果车速它可以监测后方25米到你车侧这个2.5米左右的这个侧方盲区的情况。像这个运动化车型，我们有六种。 驾驶模式的选择，这六种驾驶模式从经济一直到你的运动，一直到雪地。